Hi, today we're going to talk about the accounting equation. And the accounting equation is used when a business is trying to keep track of all of its transactions that happened during the normal course of any day. So the accounting equation says that assets will always equal liabilities plus owner's equity. Now, assets are things that a business owns. These are all good things. So we could think of assets like cash or supplies. How about building? It's what you do your business in. Cars. You kind of get the idea. So these are all things that a business uses to help make money for its organization. Now, liabilities are debts. These are things that the business owes to creditors. For example, when we use a credit card, that would be a debt. If a business uses a credit card or charges something, that's considered a liability. We can think of a mortgage. If they bought this building over here, which was our asset, but they used a mortgage to buy it, that would be a liability. Wages that are owed to employees would be considered a debt, so wages payable. Now, many times liabilities have the word payable on the end of it, indicating that it is a liability. Let's go to owner's equity. Now, owner's equity is the portion of the assets that are owed by the owner. So this is what is owed to the owner. So debts or liabilities are owed to creditors. Owner's equity, this is what is owed to the owner. Now, we can record any transaction that happens with the business using this accounting equation. Assets equal liabilities plus owner's equity. Let's do a quick example. Let's say that the business buys supplies and it charges it. So when the business buys supplies, this is an asset, so that we would want to go ahead and show this assets is going up. Let's say they buy $100 worth of supplies. So our assets go up by 100, but they charged it. They used like a credit card to buy it. So our liabilities went up by 100. So when we recorded this transaction, our assets went up by 100 and our liabilities went up by 100. We always know that this accounting equation, the left has to always equal the right. Let's do one more. Let's say that the owner put some money into the organization. So the owner put in, let's say, $1,000 of his own money. Well, that means that our cash is going up by $1,000. It also means that now the business owes the owner $1,000. So we're going to go ahead and add $1,000 under the owner's equity. So again, our total of our assets now is $1,100, and the total of our right side of our accounting equation is $100 in liabilities and $1,000 of owner's equity. So if we were to look at these two and add them together, we would show that the left side is $1,100, our assets, and the total of our liabilities and equity is also $1,100.